This is one time I really wish we had smell-o-vision so you could smell the amazing meats from Ruby's Smokehouse at Price Cutter. And before we get started, I need to tell you a little story.
Tell me a little story.
Last Friday, a week ago today, I was going to Price Cutter just to do some normal shopping and look at some florals. And I got out of my car in the parking lot. And as I got out of my car in the parking lot, I was bombarded with the most amazing smell of meats in the parking lot that I've ever smelled.
Nice.
I walked into the store with a list of things to do. And guess what Jeremy did? I just went up to Ruby Smokehouse and got a pound of brisket.
Because
it smells so good.
That's what, and you know, the same story happened to me, except not outside, but in Nixa, I went in just to buy some things, and I went home with a bunch of meat from the smokehouse.
As I was there, Kelly, buying my brisket, and it was a Friday, which they have the bacon-wrapped jalapenos. As I'm walking out, guess who's walking in to get meats?
Who?
Our producer, Jake.
Oh!
So, it was a coincidence. I was like, I just got my brisket, my jalapenos, and Jake's going, I'm going in to get my meat right now.
See, we don't just do this for TV. We do this in real life.
We do it for real, guys.
Yeah, we do.
Let's just go down the list. Let's start down here because my favorite of all time happened to be the bacon-wrapped cream cheese-filled jalapenos.
I know you talk about them a lot.
I get them at least once a week, and right behind it is the kielbasa. Now, just a little fun fact, though, you can buy these uncooked at the meat counter, the bacon-wrapped jalapenos, but on Fridays only, they do have these available at Ruby Smokehouse, so you can get them already cooked, the bacon-wrapped jalapenos, and they're just...
Well, how convenient on a Friday, because you're going into the weekend, and, you know, you're tired, and you don't want to have to cook for yourself.
So absolutely. Again, those are on Fridays. You have the kielbasa, which looks amazing. Start filling up your plate.
Yeah, I'm going to
start.
I'm going to
share some with
one?
Me.
Okay,
I do.
One enough?
Two, please,
two,
at least.
Please.
And then also, the smoked wings are so good. Last time they were here, I could not believe how much I loved.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I thought you were giving me two.
There you go.
The wings are so good. These wings, you don't need any sauce for.
Okay.
It's so good.
These hands are not working very well.
There you go.
There we go. Okay. Now, this is what I'm really looking forward to right now.
So this is what I got last Friday. I just was in the mood for some brisket.
Here.
Oh, goodness. Thank you. That is quite a
healthy. That was just right on top there.
Thank you. So I ended up getting the brisket last Friday, and it was just so good. So is this wrong to say that I ordered a pound of brisket for myself and I ate it all?
No, it's not wrong. You know, it's not wrong at all.
A full pound of brisket.
And sometimes you get it and you can't even wait to get home to eat it. You just like eat it in the car. Is that wrong?
That's not wrong.
I just told that out loud, but that's true.
That is all right. Mm-hmm. You're in a safe space.
A safe space. Good.
Safe space. Mm-hmm. Then I did set aside of my brisket. I set aside four little tiny helpings and gave them to my dogs because they love brisket too.
Well, yeah.
Oh, so good. This is the pulled pork, by the way, down here. Look how amazing and fresh and tender.
Let me serve you some.
Thank you so much.
I'm getting your plate ready, and we'll be eating this throughout the show.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Yeah.
There's not going to be any left over for anybody else. That's plenty of. You get yourself some pork now.
Okay, I'm making a mess here.
And when I was there talking to the lovely people at the counter, I'm typically not what I would consider like a messy eater. Sometimes to me, ribs seem messy.
Oh, I'm with you.
Or chicken wings, it gets on your face. The ribs there are so delightful. I don't even care if you need to slather them with barbecue sauce or not. Yeah. I don't care getting dirty because they're so tasty.
They're so tasty.
So good.
Well, we'll pull one of those off for yourself. You know, it's weird, Jeremy, you and I are both kind of like that. Is that why I kind of prefer, you know, I like the little legs.
The little drumsticks.
Yeah, the little drumsticks or legs of the chicken, just because I don't like to get so messy when I'm eating. But you know what? Even in spite of me not liking to get messy, somehow I always do.
Right.
I'm a messy eater.
A little messy. Also, just so you know, the Ruby Smokehouse goes Thursdays through Sunday. So Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And by the way, here's a fun fact. If you want to go there and buy like a large portion for maybe like a family get together or a barbecue on the weekend, if you call ahead and place your order, they can do large
amounts
of food just for you, and they can have it ready for you to come pick up. So you say, I need 6 pounds of brisket, I need all these wings and some jalapenos, they will have it smoked, ready, cooked, you just go pick it up.
Do you know how convenient that is? You know, summer's right upon us, they say. We're waiting for more sunshine. But anyway, you know, people are getting together on the weekends and things are loosening up. And people love this. And you don't have to spend so much time in the kitchen.
Why do the work when Price Cutter
for you? Why do the work? Well, first of all, the taste is amazing. And I don't
Have you tasted the pork yet?
No, I haven't.
Because that smoke flavor, first of all, you know how sometimes they put fake smoke into provolone? They put fake smoke into provolone or whatever. Mm. That is real smoked flavor, and you cannot duplicate that real fresh flavor of that. Oh my gosh, it's so
good. That is delicious. And of course, while you're at Price Cutter, I'm talking with my mouth full. You go ahead.
I just took a bite too, Kelly. I'm sorry, I thought you were talking.
Well, while you're there, pick this up, and then go pick up some potato salad or anything else, because they at the deli, they've got this all put together for you.
Yeah, head to the deli or the grab and go. There are so many great options because they have everything done. You can get it where you can cook it at home or where it's already done for you.
There's no excuse not to have a really great meal. Just go to Price Cutter. There you go. We'll be back right after this. We're going to eat this.
Now I'm going to eat my wings.